I'm George Marriner Maull, Artistic Director of the Discovery Orchestra. Sometimes what makes a passage of music wonderful to listen to is not what we think it is. This can occur when a composer writes a melody which, standing on its own terms, is very enjoyable to listen to, but in fact is made even more enjoyable because the composer creates another melody to be played along with it, a counter melody. Counter in this sense meaning against. Cesar Franck wrote just one symphony for orchestra, and it's pretty powerful. In the second movement or chapter, the strings playing pizzicato with their finger, not the bow, along with the harp, set up this melody for the English horn, the oboe's slightly larger cousin. The English horn will now play the first half of this melody again, but this time with a counter melody played simultaneously by the violas. Have a listen. Now, I'm certain that Cesar Franck thought that his counter melody enhanced his original melody. Perhaps you think so too. This melody actually has a second half, this time played by the French horn and the clarinet. Here it is as it first occurs. Franck has this second half repeated as well, this time with a counter melody played by the cellos. So, what do you think? Might counter melodies sometimes make the main melody even better? Listen now to this entire passage, and whatever you do, be listening for counter melodies in music.